If you're like most printers, you face impossible schedules, mechanical challenges, and ultimately, excess waste. Wouldn't it be nice if there was a binder who could take on some of the hassles for you? A company who can save you time and improve your profits with creative solutions. One who will do what it takes to meet those critical deadlines. Mackie Bindery has been in operation for over 100 years, and with our innovative processes, we plan to be in business for at least 100 more. We offer complete binding and mailing services and are ready to take on any size job, no matter how complex. In addition to the standard bindery services of saddle stitching, cutting, folding, and drilling, we can also offer many time and money-saving services. If you've got a book too thick for saddle stitching, consider Perfect Binding. This superior binding can be manufactured in quantities up into the millions. For those customers requiring even longer-lasting backbones, the PerGlue system is also available. PerGlue products lie flatter and maintain their strength longer than those bound with traditional hot melts. For troublesome small-size products, you can print in multiples up, and we'll use our book splitter to cut them apart. Our high-speed inline diverter then helps avoid the bottleneck that trimming can sometimes be, cutting production time in half and thereby reducing costs. It's no problem to blow a business reply card inside your book. We can even apply a Starburst sticker or label, mini CD, or a magnet to the cover of your book. Another cost-saving idea is to let Mackie Bindery do your mailing. Simply transmit your address files to us, and our inkjet heads effortlessly print the addresses on the books. Our postal software finally sorts the addresses, giving you the most efficient postal rates possible. We can also count your books into exactly numbered stacks. The stacks can then be directly loaded into boxes, or we can even shrink wrap the books. Another option that your customer might want is to have them stacked onto wooden skids, and then the skids stretch wrapped. Take advantage of the services that Mackie Bindery offers and land those jobs that you've been turning away. Mackie Bindery has incorporated many enhancements to create the highest quality bound product. For those jobs with multiple versions, we eliminate the possible problem of out-of-order signatures through signature recognition. Our automatic scanner checks for ink density, making sure that the correct signature is in the correct pocket. If it's not, the line is automatically stopped and the problem corrected. What's worse than missing a group of pages out of your favorite novel? To catch any missing or extra pages, Mackie Bindery electronically weighs each book during production. And to ensure that all work provides ongoing customer satisfaction, our quality system is defined by ISO 9002 requirements. We also have the most experienced employees in the business, some of whom have been with us for over 20 years. Mackie Bindery is centrally located in Cincinnati, Ohio, in a 75,000 square foot facility with room for expansion. We can run 3 shifts a day, 7 days a week, as required to meet your ship schedule, even if your customer slips on their pre-press one. So contact Mackie Bindery for standard cutting, folding, stitching, and drilling operations. For producing multiple versions of jobs in multiple sizes, for counting, stacking, packaging, and mailing, for a quality system that's ISO-defined, and to work with a team committed to providing you the highest quality product, on time, and under budget. Now here's the president of Mackie Bindery, Bill Mackie.
Hi, I'm Bill Mackie. At Mackie Bindery, we're committed to providing you with the quality and service that will make your experience with us hassle-free. There's no job too large or too small. We have the equipment and the people to meet your deadline. Call me and see what we can do for you today.
Visit our website, mackiebindery.com, or give us a call at 513-771-7500. Mackie Bindery, generations bound by quality.